A take profit market order allows traders to lock in profits by automatically selling an asset at current market prices once it has made a certain amount of profit from its initial purchase price. The risk with this order type is that it might get activated in a momentary spike and then continue selling in a downtrend.